Can Buddhists eat meat? A vegetarian dinner at a Japanese Buddhist restaurant. In Buddhism, however, the views on vegetarianism vary between different schools of thought. According to Theravada, the Buddha allowed his monks to eat pork, chicken, and fish if the monk was aware that the animal was not killed on their behalf.